Farouk is 8 years old, the eldest of four siblings. His father, a former attorney, was crippled during the Soviet occupation, leaving him unable to work. That makes young Farouk the primary provider in his family of six.